I used to be a handy faker agent used for fancy capers, anti-baker, but I'm loving living as a candy maker. Years in the barracks, now I'm here with a roomie, my BFF, Chimera Cole and weird, but she groovy. Get breakfast with special oats, lunches with special notes, dinners by candlelight, brunches if schedules float. Nothing I was trained for, something in her gets me, or tests me, or maybe past the smile she suspects me. Don't care, been in war too much to call it unfair. I'm one mare, couldn't tear my eyes off her with sun flares. Just wish she would say my name once, the real one, in full. On the day she calls me sweetie, I just feel young. Been waiting for a bugbear that never shows. Wish I could dump the life that I chose somewhere outside and let it go. One day I'm gonna be a world away and make her feel deserted. But if some pony wants to hurt her first, I'll kill them for it. My heart's funny, what's 10 years training to a few seconds of harp strumming? She'll think I hate her when I leave her, but it's far from it. Any day the dam of life will break and trouble starts coming. There's been nothing at the drop point in years, only honest with myself cause I can't voice my fears. Brought joy and tears of relief when it's empty. Another 7 days staying with my BFF, please. Smile has plans for its agents. I'd walk 100 miles and abandon my station if I thought that it mattered. They're patient, the bastards would break in, break this. Later in the week, I'm baking treats to serve Matilda's wedding. And honestly, to hide the truth from her is too depressing. If I get the bouquet on that day, I swear I'll spill the message. And if she hates me and it all blows up, then I'll be real and let it. Doing work, pouring out another pound of taffy. This town's too quiet, or it's too happy. I don't know which or shit, maybe it's half each. Maybe I'm just waiting for some sneak attacks or bad sieges. But all I get is sugar shipments, I don't mind. Push them inward, being silent type is pretty good for business. Only talking formally at home or when she's forcing me. Normally alone, so being that way's how I'm supposed to be. Take an aberration just to face an eye. Her face and eyes, my favorite's been to see. Her posture change in time and pace with mine. Basic fine, but there's nothing better in my naked mind. If they make you smile, then chasing lies is not a waste of time. My heart's funny, what's 10 years training to a few seconds of harp strumming? She'll think I hate her when I leave, but it's far from it. Any day the dam of life will break and trouble starts coming. There's been nothing at the drop point in years, only honest with myself cause I can't voice my fears. Brought joy and tears of relief when it's empty. Another 7 days staying with my BFF, please. Smile has plans for its agents. I'd walk 100 miles and abandon my station if I thought that it mattered. They're patient, bastards would break in, break this.